This sword is a weapon of terrible power. If wielded by one who is worthy, it cannot be stopped.
If it is so formidable, why do you not wield it yourself?
Because I am not worthy. Listen carefully. The creatures you battle now are nothing compared to their master. He has enslaved 100 dimensions, and now seeks to enslave ours. Should he gain a foothold here, our entire universe will fall. When the Dagon comes, you must destroy him.
What happens after I slay the Dagon?
I sincerely doubt you'll be able to.
Do not doubt me, Wise One. Your gift may have saved humanity.
Saved it, or doomed it. After defeating the Errant Knights and the Lacubras, St. George stood alone against the Dagon. He cut out the creature's heart and left the sword buried in it. I'll show you. No!
I can't watch. I'm gonna be sick.
Azmuth, get us out of here now!
As you wish.